I grabbed a few stuff and I'm just gonna show you guys what I grabbed at H&M. So I picked up these biker shorts. I think these was like, yeah, $12.99, and I got two of them. I love this green, but it came with the black, so that's a plus. This top, and it's funny because I got it to go with a sweatpants and they didn't have the sweat top. So I got these, and I picked up this shorts. And I just went there for a few tops so I can do my videos. But I ended up with all these stuff. But this is another top. And they're all in size small. And this is another sweatpants. But yeah, basically I just grabbed a few stuff. So I got these frames from Walmart. I think they're like 18 by 24. Got them at Walmart and we about to fix these up. This organizer for my makeup room, because it's a whole mess. It's not dirty, but it needs some organization. So I got these, and I'll pick up the bins from the dollar store later, but we're about to fit these up. I got two of them, and we're about to fit these up.